want to feature this cat. Everybody on the congas and the percussion, that's Chuggy Carter, everybody. My good old friend, we go way back, man. Thank you for coming, Chuggy. Yeah, Chuggy's played with everybody. And he played with my all-time favorite, Donny Hathaway. You can hear him. And yeah, we miss Donnie, but Chuggy keeps the spirit alive, man. Thank you for coming, Chuggy. Back there in the cans, the great Louis Flip Winfield, everybody. Yeah, Louis. In the string section, this guy's an old friend of mine, and he's my neighbor now. I'm real lucky to have him up here with us. That's Joe Berger, the Bergermeister. We want to tell you about this next song that features the rhythm section, because everybody has this happen from time to time. It's an international problem, you know. When you do the laundry, you take everything, you take your glove out of your pocket. I always have a glove. I got my keys. I got a little small change. I take everything out of there, you know. But sometimes if you forget, everybody does this. You leave one Kleenex in your pocket. When it comes out of the machine, you got the title of this next tune. It's called Pocket Funk. You know what I'm talking about, Pocket Funk? Yeah. Louis is going to lay it down for you with Chuggy. Okay, here we go. Pocket Funk goes like this.
All right, cats, ready? One, two, three.
Thank you.
Wow, that was amazing, man.
Lewis. Oh, man. Yeah, we're going to bring it down. I can't even hear myself, but I'll tell you what, that was unbelievable. Give it up for Lewis. Chuggy Carter on Percussion.
Thank you.
She agreed to come up. Is that okay, Lewis? Beautiful, man. Give it up, everybody, for Lewis Flip Winfield, man. I'm going to slide over to BB's a little later and check him out, too. But yeah. Yeah, we didn't get to do that. How much time we got? Yeah, we can do it later, right? Yeah, we got one song. We're going to go easy on Kaylee because she got a long night, you know? Folks, I want to tell you, if you go on cable TV or you go on the internet, we've got a cable TV show that we've been doing for 35 years, you know. We're going to play the theme song from our TV show, and you will see some of these musicians on our cable show. I'm very proud to say we've got some of these great Nashville musicians, and we have a lot of fun here at these mother of all hands. We're gonna make way for another band, but before we do, we wanna welcome Kaylee Moyer to the bandstand, everybody. Yeah, Kaylee, out of sight. All right, we're gonna play our theme song. I just wanna tell you the name of it is called Late Rent. You know, everybody knows about Late Rent these days, and actually I paid for the recording session with the rent money. And I called up my landlord and I said, man, I'm really sorry. Mr. Mabarsky was his name, Mr. Landlord. I'm going to be late with the rent. And he kept the master tapes. We had big 2-inch tapes, you know. And when I gave him the money, he gave me the tapes, and that's why I got the name, Late Rent. You know, whenever you hear this tune, you know we're around. Once again, before we get out of here, this is Chuggy Carter on percussion, and Kaylee's getting everything a little adjusted over there. Where'd you get that guitar, Joe?
All the gears on the guitar in time.
All right. Billy Corgan. Out of sight, we want to thank Eventide for lending the guitar to Joe. You know, because Joe does some terrible things to that guitar, man. But he treats him with respect, you know? So, when they get it back, they might have to change the strings, but they could say Joe Berger. Joe Berger put the hamburger on the grill, baby.
All right, this is called Late Rent. It's a shuffle, and it goes like this. Thank you. right, Kaylee Moyer, everybody. Out of sight.
Chuggy Carter. I love this rhythm section when Kaylee and Chuggy play together. It just locks up so nice. And once again, Lewis, he's running down the street, I guess, over to BB King's. He's the hardest working drummer in town besides Kaylee. And in the string section, give it up for my good friend Joe Berger, the Berger Master. I'm Jon Hammond. I don't even sing in the shower. Man, you're a fantastic singer, by the way. What's your name? David Dion, man. Yeah, man. One of the greatest singers I've heard in a long time, man. He blew me away. We're going to have a lot of fun hanging out with you guys, so have a beautiful night tonight and an even better one tomorrow. And we'll see you a year from now or hopefully even before then. If you come to New York, look me up at Hammondcast. Just shoot me an email, tell me you're in town. And I live near Times Square. Tell me on the email that you were here. And big shots for the mother of all hands and arms. I'll come downstairs and take you to Starbucks. Okay, bye-bye.
Check. Hey, one more time for the job.